Breaking news tonight, a pedestrian has been killed in southeast Bakersfield. Thanks for choosing 23 ABC News at 11. I'm Jackie Parks.
And I'm Amanda Gomez. The accident happened just 30 minutes ago on Cottonwood Road. California Highway Patrol tells 23 ABC the driver hit the person near Cheatham Avenue and stayed at the scene. The person was pronounced dead a short time later. It does not appear that the driver is at fault. The victim's identity has not been released yet, but we will continue to follow this story for you throughout the night.
Now, the northbound lanes of Cottonwood are still closed down at this hour. No word on when they will be reopened. We will have much more information on our website and on 23 ABC News starting at 4:30 a.m.